John Diamond made the beat and I'm gon' kill it.